TESOL Chiang Mai. Chiang Mai, the capital of North Thailand and once the capital city of the Lan Na Kingdom, is the home of the TEFL International Course in Northern Thailand. Chiang Mai was founded in the 13th century and is one of the oldest cities in Thailand. It's recognized as having an independent cultural personality in its own right. Outside the city, Chiang Mai is surrounded by beautiful scenery of mountains, rivers, meadows, waterfalls, forests and valleys, stemming from the foothills of the Himalayas. Chiang Mai offers a different experience for TEFL International TEFL courses in Thailand. Many feel that Chiang Mai is an essential part of any journey to Thailand. Located more than 700 kilometers northwest of Bangkok, Chiang Mai has an excess of 300 temples, with an impressive 121 within the municipal limits. This number is close to the total in Bangkok and makes the old city center of Chiang Mai visually striking. The Thai people love their beloved northern capital, a quaint, moated and walled city surrounded by mountains with legendary, mystical attributes. Chiang Mai is also an exciting modern city, which has successfully managed to combine its rich history and traditions with its increasingly modern side. Chiang Mai has always had its cultural riches, relative peacefulness, fantastic handicraft shopping, delicious food and proximity to many natural treasures. Changes are coming though, with chic, Thai-style boutique hotels popping up everywhere. One look at the new shops, bars and restaurants, particularly in the Nam Himan area, shows that the city's identity is changing. Yet Chiang Mai still manages to retain the relaxed, temple-sprinkled, cultural capital atmosphere it's always had. With its many and varied attractions, the days of Chiang Mai just being a quick stop-off point before heading to the hills are long gone. The architecture of Chiang Mai reflects Lan Na, Thai, Mon, Sri Lankan and Burmese influences. A city of great history, Chiang Mai is home to 300 temples, some of which date back over 500 years from before the great Lan Na age of Chiang Mai, and most are decorated with ornate wood carvings. These include the magnificent Wat Phrathit Voi Suthep, elevated 1,300 meters above the city and constructed in 1383, Wat Phra Singh, probably the city's most famous temple, and constructed between 1385 to 1400, and Wat Chiang Mun, said to date from the founding year of the city, 1292, and its oldest temple. More recently, the city has been through a period of regeneration, while retaining its unique cultural identity. The city itself covers an area of 200,000 square meters and can be found 700 kilometers north of Bangkok. It is situated 300 meters above sea level, which accounts for its dry and cool climate. However, Chiang Mai still retains a tropical climate experiencing monsoons, which arrive from India at the end of May, 23-32 degrees centigrade 73-90 degrees Fahrenheit, and remain until November, 19-30 degrees centigrade 66-80 degrees Fahrenheit. During this period, it often rains for a couple of hours in the afternoon. From November to May, cool air from China bring the dry season with milder weather, and during this period temperatures range from 13 to 36 degrees centigrade 55 to 97 degrees Fahrenheit. Why Chiang Mai? Chiang Mai has a striking mountain backdrop, over 300 temples and a quaint historical aura. It's also a modern, friendly, internationally flavored city with much to offer the visitor. Food, accommodation and shopping are all top quality and cheap, and the nights are relatively cool. Voi Suthep, topped by one of Thailand's holiest temple, rises behind the city, providing a dramatic backdrop and fine views of the city,